So from a 3-on-1 gank, that backfired horribly. But unfortunately for Dignitas, they're going to pick nothing up on the back of it. Team, that's Froggen getting the double kill. And CLG EU absolutely wiping the floor with Dignitas there. 3-0 and a potential Dragon Baron coming out the back of it. Could he finish him off? RG actually taking it down. Surely will finish him off. He does get the kill, but he went down on the back of it. Kane managed to return the kill. He may even be able to get the kill on towards Lux there. Just forces him away. Few members, they are going to catch in. Boy Boy's gone aggressive. There's the Orianna Ultimate. Ocelot gets called out. Ocelot dropped. Kevin goes down as well. Absolutely destroyed. And COG certainly coming out on top of this one. They should be able to pick up the dragon off the back of that. Lucky, but Hotshot, I'll tell you what, he's clearing out those wards. He's picking up a lot of gold at the back of these. There's Jace, there's going to be Nif trying to catch on towards it. He already used his absolute zero, remember. Doesn't have it available. The Orianna ultimate just catching him out. Big by OP will get dropped on the back of this one. Kevin's going to finish him off there. And just turning it into such a massive advantage, taking two turrets off the back of it. And Magnoon, you can't tank two turrets on. You may be good, but you're not that strong. And that may be... put a little bit of dampener on the back of it. Not going to land the stun though. Gets the wall, pops straight in. Patoy should go down for the back of this one. Yes, he does. Song can tank that just about enough there. Ain't there from Dignitas, making it work there. They knew that Magnus' aggression was going to work out. Now Song's got hooked in. This could be another kill. This is another big turnaround from Dignitas here. They will take Song down off the back of this one. But there's the crescendo. The whole four man all caught out there. Have they got the damage to finish off the job though? The Crumbs is going to get in there. He takes down Song. Crumbs is so low though very right now. Bray's going to get caught on. That's the AD carry down for Nasty and Sword. Immediately Scarab backs away from this one. He was a little bit too low, but Watch could get caught in. That's got a great hook from Patoy. Heal's going to get dropped as well. That is a 4-for-1 exchange for Dignitas. They could pick up the Baron off the back of this one. Scarab's low, but I Will Dominate should be able to tank this. There's the Magnoon ulti. That's what they were waiting for. Patoy gets caught out. Song picks up the kill on the back of that one. Little Balls coming in. They're going to try and get the steal. The Smite steal is almost certainly going to have to be used. Instead, they're going to stun on towards Little Balls. There's the Orianna ultimate. There's going to be the Absolute Zero following up. Little Balls is taken down by Song. Song's going to get dropped immediately on the back of that one. They're going to turn their attention to Kane. Kane should go down on the back of this one. Yes, he will. It was a double kill for Toys, as expected. Meanwhile, the top two, it did go down in amongst all that. And you can see Magnoon has taken the first one, but Dragon could be picked up off the back of this one. So very much even exchange. Song, Stanley's just going to back off from this one. Whoa. Straight across, ripping the pull in there. Little Ball's actually getting caught, taking a lot of the damage. Magnoon is going to get dropped by Stanley straight away on the backside. They're going to dive in. That's going to be another kill on Phoebe. Taking him straight down. Mistake gets watched as well, and they had to flash away from this one. This should surely be a turret on the back of this one. Are they going to fight?
Here's the Orianna.
Ultimate pops across. Toys drops Prey down before he had chance to react to that one. He gets a second. Song's going to get dropped as well. That's going to be Kongbo picking up, and Watch is going to get stripped down. A double kill, and that's going to be the dunk at the end with a triple kill for Bebe. An unbelievable play. They just managed to catch the Orianna ultimate again and again. Toys is just shredding them apart. That's going to be the turret. They could easily take the inhibitor off the back of this one. Honestly, GG's given. That is going to be Top Assassins taking game one. Hamstride didn't get the stun. There's the wall. Good protection work from Toys. I've just seen the crescendo in the top lane. They're going to hook on there. BB's going to be taking that low, very low. Prey manages to get away with it. Kane is now just kiting Mistake around. Mistake's going to have that mana shield. Actually, no, he's got no mana. He's going to get the shield pop up there. And Prey managing to survive off the back of that one.
Another through the wall hook with this Sea of Wards. Najin's going to try to get a fight in this corridor so the crescendo can hit him. There's a pull.
They're coming around the back. There's the pull. The Watch was coming around the back side though. And this time Magnoon is going to jump in. He's going to get onto one side. The crescendo goes across. Lil Balls is going to get dropped very quickly this time. Could Najin Sword pull this fight back? They need to keep this fight up. They need to, or they will be out of this tournament. Surely no, because Type Assassins get the whole ace off the back of that one. And Najin Sword initiated. Could that be Type Assassins going through to the semi-final versus
the
Moscow 5? GG given. That is it. 2-0 Type Assassins. They